Zodwa Wabantu is celebrating 5 years in the industry. Zodwa Wabantu throws shade at haters as she celebrates 5 years in the industry. Zodwa Wabantu is over the moon as she celebrates 5 years in the entertainment industry. The dance has been able to dominate her talents for years in the industry, and it is a big achievement for her. Zodwa is excited that she has been able to come this far even with all the difficulties she might have faced. Her followers congratulated the dancer for the impressive achievement and wished her more success. Zodwa took the opportunity to throw shade at her haters and doubters. "Do you remember? You said I won't make it without a song or last in the industry. You gave me 9 months. It's been 5 years. Booked all over the world. Limitless," she said. Recently, media personality Zodwa Wabantu has decided to go to a rehab center for alcohol addiction. The entertainer is best known for dancing with a bottle of booze in her hand. She took to social media and posted a video saying that she had handed herself over to Africa Rehabilitation Center. Zodwa, who has a reality show on Moha Love titled Zodwa Uncensored, can be heard in the video saying that she's tired. "Good morning, guys. To my doctor at Herwood Medical Center, I am handing myself over. I'm tired and I want to get myself rehabilitated for alcohol addiction. I'm always drunk. I'm tired and I need to put an end to this," she said. Shortly after sharing the video, people started congratulating and applauded her for her honesty. They also wished her luck. "Zodwa is one person who is honest with herself and I love that about her. All the best with your journey. I hope you get the help you need," Florence Mulazzo said. Charlotte said, "I love this. If you can, please send one of your loving fans to rehab. The war on drugs is killing our youth and unfortunately, not everyone can afford rehab." Then Sanka added, "You are a very strong individual. All the best on your journey. Trust me, you not the only one who is tired," he said. Brought you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.